Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
Fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
I better get take these militia guys.
Scarecrow's gonna beat him, I know it.
I can use the remote.
Has the Arkham Knight killed the Bat yet? He's all talk.
Get in the elevator.
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert. Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
The commissioner's right. Short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? He didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now.
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile. Take them down.
The door?
I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down the militia. It won't work. He's off comms.
We've been set up down here for months.
Open the shutter! Now!
Boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
I don't care if the gas is gone. Batman still ain't one to fight.
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A fallacy, a beacon of hope in a world of suffering and pain.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan. No power. That won't work.
He said you'd be coming for the generator.
As far as the elevator will go.
What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready?
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it.
You sure it's safe sitting on that in this water?
There hasn't been any power running through this thing for years.
That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business. Our training personally designed by the Arkham Knight, gives us the tactical advantage here.
How does he know so much about Batman?
Why don't you stay back after this briefing and we'll go see him? You can ask him personally.
Who cares?
Those guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? Do you think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answers await. Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. To get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. That's as far down as the drill will go.
You've solved 50% of my riddles. Of course, anything less than 100% is a failing grade.
Looks like we're trapped up here.
Thank you.
No power. That won't work. Moving the elevator is too dangerous from this position.
It appears that you are close to the Commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt! Come out! Now! Stop hiding! You can't hide down here!
Suggest you leave.
like I do. You think Crane found Oracle on his own? I'm the one who told him about Barbara. Me! I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.
Thanks for the advice.
You trying to be funny?
Too late to run now. You boys scared?
You should be.
Think you could beat him? That's not how it works.
Get me out of here, Batman. We need to get Scarecrow.
Turn around.
Who are you?
You really have no idea, do you, Bruce?
Jason? But you're dead.
Let's not fall out here, Bats. I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie. But come on, look at the boy. You did good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce, focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead. You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
I'm not your sidekick anymore. I grew up.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me.
You're not the only one with sidekicks.
Go get him, Batman.
Damn it! Signal's gone! Not anywhere!
They're not afraid, Batman!
He got away using some sort of pump! Signal back! Signal's gone! Damn it! Who's that?
Man down! Where are you?
Over here!
Joker got to me!
Make him hurt, Batman.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
I finally get to see you die.
Bad idea. Jason will spot me.
Oh, can't look me in the eye? Come out!
Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Did you even look?
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand! You'll die in there, in pain.
You gotta run him scared.
This'll flush him out. Deploying thermobaric charge.
Man, I learned from the best, but you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. If you remember how. This makes us even, Bruce.
I I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see. Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how. You won't win.
Not this time. Can't hide. Not from me.
There's no hiding, Bruce. Not from me.
It ends for you, Dark Knight, right here!
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Make them hurt, Batman.
I need to pick a target before giving an order. Bad idea. Jason will spot me. Jason will see me coming. I need to get directly under his vantage point to take him down.
Did you even look for me? Or did you just look for a replacement?
Stand down, Robin!
Don't call me that! That's not who I am!
There's no escape. Not this time.
I need to escape through the hatch and the shutters before the gas is released.
Afraid of you, Bruce.
You're not a legend to me.
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close, take him by surprise.
You'll hear him laughing. He's still in my head! Joker did to me? The games he used to play? This is mercy compared to what he put me through. You're no hero, no savior. You failed me, and now you're gonna fail Gotham the same way.
Jason will see me coming if I glide in there. I need to stick to the ground and stay out of sight.
Hurry up and get us out of here.
With so many chances to kill him. It's your fault Joker got to me.
You're Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! In that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him!
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
Oh, guess that's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know. Bless him. Where better to drive a man crazy than in the madhouse? Oh, I miss that place, don't you? Who knows? Maybe we'll end up back there one day, eh?
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim. I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him. Jim, look out!
You're busted! You okay, Jim?
I've been worse.